President, I'm sure that the message is quite clear. Seeing that we've been here for quite some time, we have already arranged a dinner for the media.
Oh.
Yes, so we're going to close and allow them to have their dinner.
They're lucky.
So we are not here forever. What we're going to be doing is to make sure that we continuously give them updates on the progress that we're making on the ground. Once more, thank them for coming through. We'll make sure that we continue to talk and give you updates. This now brings us to the end of our briefing session. Thank you very much for coming. The Rato will direct you on where dinner will be set. Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
No question, Mr.
You've got all the answers.
No questions at all. So perhaps.
I spoke to you earlier.
Okay, yeah.
So please.
Okay, good.
Yeah,
tomorrow, maybe tomorrow, yeah.
Yes.
Okay, thanks a lot. I do appreciate Mr. Honorable Pule. All right. Okay. Well, that was the president of the country, South Africa, giving us a briefing. That's still in the process of. You know, discussing, you know, and talking to Supra, you know, the president, the premier of Northwest Province, and there's still everything is under discussion right now, and they're still looking into it in ways of how they can be able to come to a conclusion and coming with the answers to what is, you know, what's happening in the Northwest and Mafeking, where the protesters and the people that are striking all over the place, you know, here in Mafeking in South Africa, Northwest. And the president was here to give us that kind of briefing, and we were not able to ask questions, so, you know, to ask the president the questions that we were supposed to ask. And the media is still here, still wondering what's going on, you know, but you know, there's no time frame. He has indicated that there's no time frame for when this is going to take place, for when they're going to close this matter, for when they're going to come with the answers of what's happening to what's happening in Mafeking, where the protesters, the members of the public are still waiting for the answers. And we haven't gotten the answers the whole day, and the media has been here the whole day and hasn't gotten any answers, and the public has no idea of what's happening and still waiting for the answers, and so they're still locked in the meeting.